Hello friends, welcome to Learn and Teach Forever. Today I am going to introduce you to LabVIEW programming environment. So let's start. Laboratory Virtual Instrument Engineering Workbench, in short LabVIEW, is a graphical programming environment. Now friend, the most important question that arises in your mind is, why LabVIEW? Why we need to learn LabVIEW? Since we have many platforms like Java, C programming, MATLAB and many more. The simple reason is LabVIEW is a graphical programming language, but MATLAB, C programming, Java and any other platform is a script based programming language. Learning these languages is not just like a cup of tea, that is, GUI makes LabVIEW easier over a script or text based programming languages. Now let's know some more features of LabVIEW. LabVIEW is developed by National Instruments. LabVIEW is mainly a graphical programming language. LabVIEW supports Windows, Linux, macOS and cross-platform also. LabVIEW allows data acquisition, test automation, instrument control and embedded system design. LabVIEW is used where we need to interact with hardware such as MyDio. You can also interact LabVIEW with Arduino. The file extension for LabVIEW is .vi. Now friend, let's move to LabVIEW software. For this, open LabVIEW. Click on create project or click on blank VI. I am going to click on blank VI. As I have already told you that LabVIEW is nothing but a VI program. That is, the extension of LabVIEW is .vi. VI means virtual instrumentation. You will get two windows of LabVIEW. Here we have a front panel and here we have a block diagram. Front panel is nothing but a user interface and a block diagram is nothing but a graphical code that you write to run all the items in the front panel. Now friend, right click in the front panel section. You will get control palette. In the control palette, you will get numeric, boolean, a string and path, array, list, table and tree, graph, ring and enumerator, containers, input output, variant and class, decorations, refnum and many more. Similarly friend, right click in the block diagram section, you will get a function palette. In the function palette, you will get a structures, array, cluster, class and variant, numeric, boolean, string, comparison, timing, dialog and user interface, file, input, output, waveform, application control, synchronization, graphical and sound, graphics and sound, report generation. Right click in the front panel and get any sub palette on your front panel section. When you will drop any items in a front panel, you will get its corresponding terminal in the block diagram. Right click anywhere in the block diagram section, click on a string, click on a string constant. Now friend, join these two. In the string constant item, write anything that you want. For me, I am going to write demo project. Now run the program. Click here to run the program. In the output, a string indicator, you will get demo project. And that is all about the basics of LabVIEW. Keep tuned with us to get the notification of my upcoming videos on LabVIEW. If you have any doubts in the basic programming of LabVIEW, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I hope you like this video. If so, don't forget to like, subscribe and share this with your friends. Thanks for watching. Let's meet in the next video.